Yeah, I honestly haven't seen much documentation on this machine or its counterpart dryer. And this isn't even mine, this is my grandparents, but I decided it would still be nice to document. It's a very interesting machine. It's definitely LG built. Like, you can't deny that. It's a Kenmore, actually, though. 10 options, actually. 11, 12, yeah, like 12, 13, 14 cycles. Including normal, bulky, kids wear, towels, colors, heavy duty, whitest whites, express, cold, clean, sanitized, delicate, sand wash, wool, workout wear, rinse and spin. Of course, your drain and spin is an option somehow. And current settings on the normal cycle. My camera cannot make heads or tails of this with that bulb, so I'm gonna try something. Not much better. Nope. Okay, this glass really needs a good cleaning. Now that I think about it, they might have put softener in, and I didn't select fabric softener. This one also has the timed bleach dispenser, so for detergent, we are using this. But we also have Tide and the softeners over here. Snuggle, Downy, all that fun stuff. Thank you. And here goes the timed bleach dispenser, in which the machine does these weird short pulses after doing a brief fill. And I want to say this lasts like a minute, minute and a half, maybe 2 minutes. It'd be nice if I could. I know how to bypass the lid, I'm not gonna though. Also, I apologize if the audio comes out kind of bad. My phone doesn't like me sometimes. Maybe the camera will, because I plan on doing a actual camera recording full cycle. So it's done filling, it's letting the rest of the bleach kind of filter out. Oh, there's no bleach, but the dispenser. So yeah, about 2 minutes. And I presume this is used to help evenly mix in the bleach. And there's the plastic cup. So yeah, there was the bleach dispensing. I'll come back for the rinse, which is a little interesting. Well, I'm not here with the rinse yet, but I just cleared off the glass. Can't be a while for the rinse.